I used to work for this blasting company, so I'd sit out in the mines and wait for the trucks to come. And I would write on any napkin, I would just write down music and just sitting out there, and I wrote this all out. And I got it home and I got this piano and I just sat down, and I wasn't a piano player. It all kind of came together, and it's called All I Can Do.
Give my life away.
the staircase all the way up to the clouds. We can lead a million people to the Lord. And it would never be enough. He wants us to give our lives to Him. Billion people. We may be able to say some fancy things that might stir people's emotions up. But until the Holy Spirit is truly speaking through us, we are nothing but a clanging cymbal. Church about an hour before anyone would get there. And I would just sit down at the keyboard or guitar or whatever and just worship and pray. And then this came out. And then I thought about what I was singing and it scared the ever-living daylights out of me. And all I can do Open my heart.